So here we are at a older tank, and part of the reason why I don't like putting rocks in the sump is this right here. Look at all this detritus that just gets collected and caught because the rocks restrict.